You can watch this highlight over and over. He's just so accurate with his strikes and being able to mix up high punches to get the guard up and then mix in those different body attacks. He kept mixing up head and body until he finished with that beautiful left liver kick.